Welcome to The Journey. Today we're going to talk about why Gen Z will be a critical part of your workforce. So there's all these different generations. There's a whole list. It's hard to keep track of them all. So what defines Generation Z specifically? Well, typically it's about the date range of being born like 1995, 1997-ish, all the way up until 2010. Mm-hmm. Just depends on where you're getting your information, who you're asking. Also, they're the most educated and diverse generation entering the workforce.
Yeah, and something to note, you know, Gen Z, they were in the aftermath of the Great Recession, and therefore, you know, kind of wondered, like, career aspirations, career development, how would that turn out? And that's where the surprise has been. Like, they have this drive for careers and that development in their own lives. Another thing about Gen Z that's great for you, they're an incredible asset for your company. First off, they're tech savvy. They grew up in a world with internet. Can you imagine? Like, I grew up, and part of my childhood, good chunk, there was no such thing as internet. And with that, too, they've had freedom of choice when it comes to media channels. They're also really well researched because of growing up in the online world. And then think about even just the etiquette. Like, they have this online savviness, this etiquette that maybe our parents would consider how they learned just table manners.
Yeah, they're the first digital natives. I mean, as millennials, we grew up with like dial-up internet, having to wait an hour just to pull up one web browser. But they were in a time where everything was at the touch of their fingers. They grew up on iPads. You know, these are all things that are ingrained in their mindset. And their tech skills can be a huge benefit to your business. Not only have they learned from all the mistakes that other generations have made online, really seeing back in those MySpace days, or maybe sharing a little too much information, they've learned from that, but also they can be a huge resource. If maybe that's not your strong point, they can come in and really help refresh your business model. I actually read a really funny quote about Gen Z that said, "Watch this TikTok about our 15-step plan to save the planet." And that's a great way to sum it up.
So what does this mean for you? You need to reboot your online presence. Can't have your website loading in a slow manner. You're gonna lose them. Gotta have it be mobile optimized. You gotta have it put together, be tech savvy, because they are.
You've got about 3 seconds before they're hitting the back button and going to look at a different business.
And it doesn't stop at websites, social media. And don't just be on one platform, get on Facebook. If you're already there, make sure you're on Twitter and Instagram.
Yeah, for example, Gen Zers aren't going to be looking for a job posting in a newspaper. They're going to be looking on LinkedIn or other social media type sites.
So don't feel this force or this need to go and do some memes on social media or do things that they're going to find to be funny. It will be maybe cringeworthy. So be careful with how you come across in your captions as well.
Yeah, Gen Zers really appreciate authenticity. They're going to see right through that and it's going to be super weird. So just be yourself.
Another point about Gen Zers, they're open-minded, which shapes not only how they view themselves, but the employers. They're looking at, hey, is this employer going to benefit me and my growth day to day? And also my professional development down the road.
And while salary can be one of the most important factors, of course, for a job, Generation Z actually values salary differently than any other generation. When given the choice of a better paying job that's boring or, you know, more impactful, rewarding work that doesn't pay as well, Gen Z is actually pretty fairly split on that decision.
Yeah, and one thing that they definitely tune into, diversity. They care about diversity and therefore inclusivity. So Gen Zers, they're in tune with, hey, equal pay. And they'll look at this when it comes to their employers, and it'll definitely be a game changer whether they decide to go with you or another company.
Also, Gen Z cares about ethical consumption. So oftentimes they might avoid a brand that is involved in some public scandal or, you know, isn't going to take a position on a really important issue to them.
So as an employer, take a hard look at your efforts, your global efforts. What is the impact and message you're sending? Because actions speak louder than words.
So what does this mean for you? How can you better connect with them? Be real, be honest, and be present. It's all about being actually genuine with your efforts.
Yeah, so companies do things like ERGs, employee-led resource groups. I know we do at GoDaddy. It's a great way to find people in your company with common interests or backgrounds or ethnicity, and they go and do this volunteer-based group.
And showing them the positive impact that their work is going to have is going to be a huge selling point for Generation Z. So I know at GoDaddy we have volunteer days. So we actually get paid for a couple days out of the year to go and spend our time volunteering around the community. So that's a really good example of even if your job isn't changing the world, it is a great way to showcase that they're making some type of positive impact on the world.
Yeah, or in your local area. Go plant some trees, go clean up some trash at a park. It makes a difference. So for Gen Zers, authenticity is key. So as an employer, you're making changes, for example. Have conversations about this. Talk about it. Everyone should be in the know. I love that we do that at GoDaddy. We have town halls. We have meetings pretty frequently about what is happening in the organization, where we want to go, and why.
Yeah, and be open about, hey, here's where we can still improve. They're going to appreciate that a lot more than just showing all of the great things you're doing. You can be honest and real with them.
Yeah, like, hey, we're still figuring this part out, but you know, by this date, we'll have a better idea or grasp of where we're going next. Gen Zers appreciate that authenticity and that transparency.
This gives you a great opportunity to hit refresh on your company's culture. It's all about culture nowadays. You know, this is really important to have that work-life balance for them. But at the same time, you know, cool perks were all the rage a couple years ago. It was like, ping pong tables, you know, dogs at work, free snacks. But none of that matters if you're not actually providing the real necessities that they need.
Yeah, so cool, you have a slide in your office. What if I get injured? Do I have health insurance? This is what Gen Zers want to know. So what does that mean for you? You want to emphasize job security and growth opportunities.
Yeah, and as a company, you're gonna have to get real about compensation. Nowadays, people can literally look up the salaries at every other competing company that's similar, so you're not gonna be able to really get away with much. You're gonna have to compensate them fairly.
So as an employer, this means having things like a 401k program in place, maybe a way to repay your student loans, other incentives like that, so then the employees can truly look at, hey, this makes sense for my financial needs.
Paying off student loans, sign me up. And it's not just about financial growth. It's also about that self-growth. Show that your company is actually invested in helping them develop that learning and their skills.
Mm-hmm. And showcase that you're flexible. For example, the rise of digital nomads. Does your company allow their employees to work from home? If so, spread the word on that. Also, talk candidly about growth and learning opportunities. Help the Gen Zers to envision that long-term path. You know, maybe what they're doing right now is satisfying them, great, but build trust with them by getting that future long-term goal in mind, which could also help with retention.
Yeah, it's a great way to help decrease that employee turnover rate. You're gonna have more longevity. Mm-hmm. Even a recent study found that Generation Zers, about 36% of them, were worried about getting stuck in a position where they don't have the opportunity for growth. The bottom line is the world's changing, you gotta change with it, and it's not really a matter of if you're gonna hire Gen Zers, you're going to, it's a matter of when.
So we just covered why Gen Zers are a critical component of the workforce. Like this video, rep your generation below in the comments.
Millennials. Be sure to also subscribe to our channel and ring that bell so that you're the first to know whenever we upload more videos. This is The Journey. We'll see you next time.